बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल साइंस फॉर एवरीवन। माय नेम इज़ नदीम खान, स्टूडेंट ऑफ एमएस बायोइनफॉर्मेटिक्स, करंटली स्टडिंग एट नेशनल यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ साइंसेज एंड टेक्नोलॉजी इस्लामाबाद। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेक एन अनाउंसमेंट रिलेटेड टू अ वेबिनार दैट इज अबाउट आरएनए सीक्वेंसिंग डेटा एनालिसिस। रिसेंटली आई होस्टेड अ वेबिनार रिलेटेड टू माइक्रोआरए डेटा एनालिसिस एंड मैनी स्टूडेंट्स पार्टिसिपेटेड इन दैट वेबिनार एंड दे अप्रिशिएटेड एंड दे लर्न अलॉट फ्रॉम दैट वेबिनार। So I was thinking to arrange another webinar related to the latest technology, the latest skill set, that is basically the RNA-seq data analysis. So let's talk about the webinar, that basically what will it consist of. So basically this will be a 2 days webinar, okay. So in the first day I will give you a theoretical overview about RNA-seq data analysis, RNA sequencing technology. After that I will also teach you that how to operate Linux operating system, because 50% of the data will going to be analyzed by the Linux operating system. After that, when the data is analyzed, you people will also analyze that data, and I will also teach you simultaneously. After that, we will get a specific output of that Linux operating system, and then we will use that output as an input for the R programming. So in the next part of that, this webinar, that will be the day 2 of that webinar, we will use R programming to further analyze our data, and we will try to find the differentially expressed genes related to RNA-seq. Okay, so this will be a complete skill set. You will learn a lot of stuff in these 2 days. Okay, so I recommend to participate in this webinar, because this will boost up your knowledge, and this will also boost up your knowledge related to bioinformatics. So the main thing is that how you will participate in this webinar. So you can email me your name and your education, and after that I will place you in a specific group related to RNA-seq data analysis, and I will contact you when I am ready and I am going to perform that webinar. Okay, so hoping you to see you in the webinar, and I assured you that when you participate in this webinar, so you will learn a huge skill set, and then you can use it for different purposes. So inshallah, see you in the webinar. Thank you very much. God bless you.